for race number 6, the anchor play of the pick 5 here, Exacta Superfecta Tractor Wagering as well. I want to welcome all of our HBI players and a lot of them from home tonight, especially here on Prince Edward Island. Those heavy tuned in, I can see with their social media feeds, and Stephanie Mitchell working our social media platforms tonight, that it is busy on a rare Tuesday night under the lights. The Metro Home Building Center starting gate is set to roll for the 6th. And we are going to send it back upstairs to track announcer Vance Cameron for the call.
From the rail out, Pictonian Storm Slide Guitar, Harbor Light, Jerry. Whims drop off, here comes Red. Manterio, I see True Grit. Top of the stretch. They're approaching a start. The rough end pacing, excellent beginning. Harbor Light, Jerry towards the rail. Pictonian Storm leaving between them. It's Sly Guitar third, fourth from the outside. As they move round the turn, here comes Red to get away fifth. That's Whims drop off. Now in six, Manterio and I see True Grit will trail the field. Pictonian Storm leading the field early. Gonna be short-lived. Here comes Red. In line to Mark Campbell will clear. Pictonian Storm now second. Sly Guitar third. Racing from fourth. That's Harbor Light Jerry. Fifth at the rail, Whims drop off. Manterio around the turn six. Then the trailer seventh is I see True Grit. 29-1, opening quarter mile. On by the 3-8 pole, here comes Red, is now the fraction setter. Pictonian Storm is settled in for the two-hole ride. Sly Guitar on the cones third. There goes Harbor Light Jerry to the outside fourth. Up the rail in fifth is Whims drop off. Manterio will be second over now in the outside sixth. To the outside the trailer, I see True Grit is seventh. They arrived at the midway point. 59-4. Here comes Red, the leader. They're over to the 5-8 pole. From the outside, it's Harbor Light Jerry, now second. In the fog at third, Pictonian Storm. Manterio is there in the outside fourth. On the cones and nowhere to go, fifth, Sly Guitar. I see True Grit in the outside six. Now the trailer, Whims drop off is seventh, but not out of it. They go by three quarters. Here comes Red, the leader. From the outside, Harbor Light Jerry, Manterio coming three wide third. Three quarters up in 1:32 flat. They're turning home. Here comes Red, he's still there. Harbor Light Jerry in the middle. Manterio on the outside. They're in deep. Stretch now. Here's Manterio to double up Kenny Arsenal. Up the inside, Pictonian Storm second. I see True Grit third, 2-0, 2-4.
Well, they made the equipment change tonight. Blinkers to blind. Kenny Arsenault put Manterio in that second over trip here tonight and was able to spring off cover and get the job done, Pete.
Nice drive by Kenny Lee. We'll take you through it here. Here comes Red, one at the front. He got there for Mark. 29-1, 59-4. Pictonian Storm, the perfect trip. He sat in the pocket second. First over was Harbor Light Jerry, three quarters, 1:32. You mentioned Manterio came second up, and he was full of pace in the lane as Kenny flipped him off the back of the three. Harbor Light Jerry, full of pace down the lane here, and he's going to get the job done. 2:02-4, Manterio for Kenny Arsenault. Second, Pictonian Storm. Third, I see True Grit. 6:17 in the sixth at Red Shores.
Manterio arriving at the sixth race winner's circle. Big pacing gelding, he's four of a sports rider off the Rock and Roll Hanover Dam. Rock and Roll Wishes, owned by Jennifer Doyle and Danny Bird of Vernon Bridge. Jennifer is the trainer. Kenny Arsenault has his second winner tonight for the double. Time for the mile in 2:02-4. Manterio doubles up Arsenault in the sixth.